We've always wanted to open MMA gyms around the world. It's always been part of the plan of TapouT. I mean, we started out as a clothing company, but we knew at some point we wanted to give back to the industry because that's how you build an industry like this.
You're gonna be a great champion. There we go, beautiful. Okay, here we go. That's the kind of kicks I want. Take him down, there we go, nice move. All right, get that arm bar. Nice
what makes the TapouT gym so incredible is what they bring to the table. To see the growth of the mixed martial arts, you have to have a base and you have to have a platform where these young kids are going to come in and train, and the TapouT training centers are doing that.
Mixed martial arts has really never targeted that younger generation, and so that's part of our goal here at the TapouT training centers is to target the younger generation and bring those kids in because that's the future of MMA. We wanted to have a place where people could go to and they knew what type of training they were going to get and that there was a curriculum there that matched and was as aspiring to the UFC and the type of training that you see these guys fighting in the UFC in. And so we had that type of training here because we have some of the best instructors in the world teaching at these types of gyms.
You're going to be a future champion. It's all about fundamentals. Back to the knee. A little motion for me. Get those hands up. Get the takedown, work to the center. Beautiful. TapouT Training Center is probably the most elite mixed martial arts training facility in the world. It gives the opportunity of anybody in the world to be able to come train as a pro fighter, be a pro fighter, or just train beside a pro fighter.